Morning dear students, today I am going to start your SST book and lesson number 7 exercise, okay, celebrating festival. In the previous video I taught you this lesson, so if you don't watch that video, please watch and understand. Now today I am going to complete this exercise. Okay, get set go. Number A is match the picture with the celebration. Okay, here some pictures are given as clue. You have to understand it and match it with their celebration. Okay, here is a picture given, diyas, and when we light diyas, we light diyas in the festival of Diwali. So here we make a line. Okay, now Christmas tree, Christmas tree, when Christmas tree we decorate in the festival of Christmas, so match it here. Now this is cake, and when we cut the cake on our special day, and what is the special day? Our birthday. So here we match. Now this is the picture of hugging. There is a boy who hug each other. So in which time they hug to each other? In the festival of Eid. So here we match it, Eid. Now Independence Day. Independence Day or Republic Day, but here given Independence Day. So we match it here. Why we celebrate Independence Day? Because this day our country was free from British ruler. So here we match it. Now second one. Tick the correct answer. Tick the correct answer. That means here two options are given. Whatever answer is correct, you have to tick it. Now let's start. Number one, Diwali is the festival of colors or light. So we all know that Diwali is the festival of light, because we light diyas in our house and decorate our homes. Now second one, we celebrate Christmas on 24th or 25th December every year. So I taught you about Christmas, when we celebrate Christmas and why we celebrate Christmas. Because on the 25th we celebrate 25th we celebrate Christmas on 25th December. And why we celebrate on 25th December? Because this day Jesus Christ was born. On 25th December Jesus Christ was born, and we also decorate Christmas tree and eat cake that day. So this is your correct answer, 25th December. Number three, people fast for about a month before celebrating Diwali or Eid. So when people fast for about a month before celebrating Eid, because Eid ul Fitr is celebrated after a month long fasting called Ramadan. Okay, and during the celebration of Eid, the people like to eat sweets like sevai and kheer. So here your correct answer is Eid. Now here fill in the blanks using the picture clues. Here are given some picture clues and dash also. You have to observe this picture and fill in the blanks. So it is dash today. Farukh, FARRUKH, Farukh wears new dress on the day of Eid. That means here is which festival going on? Eid. So I feel here it is Eid today. Farukh, here is a boy and his name is Farukh. Farukh wears new clothes on the day of Eid. So Farukh wears new clothes on the day of Eid. He joins his friends to dash at the mosque. So here what you observe, here her friends are praying. So he joined his friends to pray. Okay, at the mosque he eats sweets like dash. So what is this? During Eid, what they like to eat, what the people like to eat? Sevaiya, SEVIYAN, Sevaiya. He wishes his friends what? What we wish during Eid to each other? Eid Mubarak. Eid Mubarak. Okay, is this clear? Now second one. Today is dash. Farukh goes to Mala's home. Okay, where Farukh goes to? Farukh goes to Mala's home to wish her. Dash. Her house is lit with dash. That means in this picture we observe here diyas. That means today is what? Diwali. So today is Diwali. Okay. Farukh goes to Mala's home to wish her dash. What we wish to each other on Diwali? Happy Diwali. Happy Diwali. Her house is lit with diyas. D-I-Y-A-S. Diyas. Okay. Now, it is dash today. Okay. It is dash today. Farukh and Mala help join decorate the dash tree. John's mother is baking a dash. John and his friends give dash. So here we observe two pictures. This is Christmas tree and cake. So it is dash today. What? Today is, so it is Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. It is Christmas today. Farooq and Mala help John decorate the dash. What they decorate? This tree. And the name of this tree is Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Christmas. And tree is already given here. Christmas tree. John's mother is baking a dash. What's she baking? Cake. So we write here C-A-K-E. Cake. John and his friends give dash to each other. So you can observe here in their hands what they hold. Okay, they hold some presents. So what we feel here? John and his friends give present to each other. Okay, we can write here present or gifts. Okay, John and his friends give present or gift. So students, complete this number A, B and C. Okay, and I will send the PDF of number D. Answer the following question. So you have to complete it in your copy. So complete here number C and remember it. Thank you. Have a nice day.